is Tendrine Alexandra.
Good evening, my name is Tendrine Alexandra. I'm a senior at Spring Valley High School. I'm also here to speak on behalf of Mr. Santana. I've had the privilege of knowing of Mr. Santana before I entered Spring Valley High School, and I knew that he was always for kids before he even started working in this district. Every time he enters our schools, just like he's always at Ramapo High School, he's always at Spring Valley High School, it's always a positive environment, and that's what he wants. Like, he's such a positive person, so he wants our school to be such a positive environment. So everything that he's done is always positive. He takes his job personally. He does not call us the kids, those kids. It's always my kids. That's how he refers to us. So positive, so pure to our school, and it's not about me anymore because I'm a senior. I'm moving on, but I have a little brother that's just entered into high school. He's a freshman now, and he deserves everything. So if Mr. Santana is one of the many people that can give that to him, why get rid of him? Why get up AP classes? Why get rid of these little things that can make him such a great person? It's not about me anymore. It's about the next generation. So that's